Over the last 20 years, Peace One Day has created many shows to raise awareness of hashtag Peace Day, the UN International Day of Peace, on the 21st of September. We've done that to inspire and empower individuals and organisations to manifest action on the day towards a more peaceful and sustainable world. We had planned our 2020 show to be in New York on Peace Day, which this year coincides with the opening of the United Nations General Assembly, where world leaders come together at United Nations headquarters. And then suddenly, COVID happened. Of course, our thoughts go out to anybody who suffered or is suffering now from this terrible virus. And like so many organizations, our plans had to change. So we decided to go fully digital. The Peace One Day live global digital experience on the 21st of September. This show will not only celebrate and raise awareness of Peace Day, but also commemorate the 75th anniversary of the United Nations and support the UN Sustainable Development Goals, particularly Goal 16, which is all about peace, justice, and strong institutions. What better day than Peace Day to talk about peace and justice? And if Goal 16 is a success and we're around the table generating ideas about peace and justice, well, from there we can begin to tackle all of the other great issues that humanity faces. So what can you expect on the day? Well, we'll be showcasing Peace Day action from every continent, moments of peace and reconciliation happening in real time all around the world. There'll be actors bringing us the words of historic figures in words of peace. There'll be music from amazing international artists, and there will be panel discussions involving some of the world's greatest thought leaders from key sectors of society, striving to find solutions we need to ensure humanity's survival. So I hope that you'll tune in via peaceoneday.org and go to the Peace One Day live section. It's completely free to register and view the event. Join us on Peace Day, the 21st of September 2020, for this historic broadcast. Thanks.